When you're using low flow anesthesia, first concern is oxygenation and second concern is depth of anesthesia. So as you're going deep into the sea, concern is oxygenation and depth of the sea, and pressure is a concern here. So flowing low with anesthesia or flowing under the water, concerns are same. One is oxygenation and depth. In that case, depth of water is a concern. Here, depth of anesthesia is a concern. Another concern is gas volume deficiency, CO2 absorption, accumulation of unwanted gases in the CO2 absorption, and oxygenation and depth of anesthesia. To understand the oxygenation part, we need to understand what is the requirement. So what is the amount of air which is going to be inhaled in a minute? Or what is the normal requirement of volume of air to be inhaled in a minute? That is, we call it as the minute ventilation. That is roughly 4 to 5 liters. We'll consider 5 liters per minute, which contains 21% oxygen. So 5 liters of roughly 21% comes to 1.1 liter of oxygen. So we inhale, when we inhale air, we are inhaling 1 liter per minute oxygen minimum. And our requirement of oxygen can be easily calculated by this Grudy's formula. That comes to 3.5 to 5 ml per kg per minute. So practically it's roughly 250 per ml per minute for 50 kg air. So our requirement is only 250. And even we inhale air, we are inhaling 1 liter per minute oxygen. And requirement is only 250 ml. So God has given 4 times more safety margin. And that's the reason lower acceptable FiO2 under anesthesia is 30%. That provides proper safety margin. So let's understand another graph to understand the low flow anesthesia better. So this graph is showing the uptake of gases in the body. Whatever the anesthesia is it low flow or high flow? So this blue color is showing uptake of nitrous into the body. This color is showing the uptake of inhalation agent in the body, and this white color is showing the uptake of oxygen in the body. This is showing the volume, and this is showing the duration of anesthesia. So look at this nitrous uptake is higher for first 15 minutes, is up to 1400 ml to up to 2 liter for first 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, nitrous uptake is almost nil. Whatever the nitrous is going into the patient is coming back same into the circle. But an oxygen uptake is same throughout, 250 ml per minute. So as nitrous uptake is higher in first 10 to 15 minutes, up to 1400 ml to 2 liter. That's the reason we need to keep the flow higher for first 10 minutes before commencing the low flow anesthesia, because nitrous uptake is more.